lawn when I see them holding hands. It's just a party, I keep telling myself. So if she's with someone else,
I put on my best smile and climb for a while.
No one would notice the sadness in my heart.
I was the life of the party.
I laughed loud and hearty.
I told all my best jokes.
Everybody was amazed. I was laughing
till I cried. But inside I was dying, and there's no need.
So hard, I almost cried, baby.
I hope nobody can see. The joke was really on me. Just an exaggerated cry.
Say something. I'm starting to believe ain't no such thing as heaven's trumpets. No after over, this is it done. If there's a heaven, you would think they let you speak to your son. Maybe she has in the form of a baby's laugh I heard passing by in a stroller, reminding me, hey, keep rolling, oh no. Maybe she has with the prick of a blade of grass I've been laying on way too long. Got me itchy, got up and roamed a little more. Miss Donda, you see my mama, tell her I'm lost. You see, she'd always light a cigarette, we talk, I would cough, exaggerating a little bit so she get the point. Trying to get her to stop smoking, I would lead and fire up a joint till I quit. Started back up again 20 years later. All that time y'all thought a nigga was high, thought I was crazy. My mom, she ain't cut no corners, got me back on track. I don't miss her overstepping, but do miss her showing seven civilian life shit. Miss Donda, see my mama, whisper her this. The real reason I was geeked to go to church, must confess. When y'all grown-ups would be in Bible study, that girl helping me with my homework, her and I were fucking so pure and perverted, so spirit spinning and dirty, so on, so on and so on. We hope that no one heard it. Shh, shh. And to this day, I think her mama knew, but let us explore. Miss Donda, you see my father, please ask him why. He never married, always smiled, but was he happy inside? Because I carry my mother's name, did he carry shame with him? I'm sure she did it out of spite, twas her decision at birth. Shit, she probably would hurt. Ah, poor baby, two young people with different views, a lot for a young lady. No coincidence, they both passed away from heart conditions. There's a dissidence at play, dad and mom do hard division. 3,000 poster child for big dick niggas raised by their mothers. I'm supposed to smile as if God knew that I would be trouble. Keeps me around for what I don't know, but I do know that it's crucial that we do so pronto. I don't know how much long though.
Straight from Shibuya on some Zen. We back ramped up, we on 10. It's a marathon and look, we coming for the win. Just like Puff told Christopher, we gon' win big. Put the whole family on, look at what my Kim did. Just like Puff told Christopher, we gon' win big. We gon' win big.
What?
Southside gang mentality way heavy. I was thinking out the box, even in a box Chevy. And my favorite art teacher name was Mrs. Levy. Around the time I learned to put my feelings to a medley. I ain't turning home for like 4 months, and I bet she let me. She saw the vision. Yeezy, you special, gon' make your own decisions. And man, I was a good choice. Faith driving us like a Rolls Royce. They tried to take my voice away. I ain't try to take your choice away. I just pray the water break, just for my daughter's sake, from a slip up. Fake signatures from fake managers, it all damage ya. Good Lord, give them enough of they own rope to hang them with. The paparazzi never really got what my angle is. They treat my married life like some type of entanglement. My neighbor still dissing, wonder why I ain't saying it. I can smell the setup, that's a Tupac in Vegas hit. I reveal myself and some don't know what to make of it. Gotta said himself to make sure that the baby live. And if they ain't here, then tell me who gonna say this shit. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Let me stop playing with it, ha. In the land with it, hot in the land with it. In a damn pandemic, nerve of Uncle Sam, gotta have his damn hand in it. Listen, straight from Shibuya, on some Zen, I'm on 10. It's a marathon and look, we coming for the win. Just like Puff told Christopher, we gon' win big. Put the whole family on, look at what my Kim did. Just like Puff told Christopher, we gon' win big. We gon' win big.
What?
Do y'all feel me? Really? Get off scot-free, I'm talking really. Get off our knees, that's if you're with me. Get off your knees, that's if you're with me. Get off your knees and let's get free. Get off your knees and let's get free. Really, I mean really. Really, I mean really. I need release, I don't need police. I'm like nigga police. Y'all can't leave me, that was me. For the real me, for the real me. I've been winning.
Come on, Miami, come on now. All right, he's gonna shoot us in the throat. Uh-oh. Ready, mama?
Yeah. I'm so proud of you.
Yep.
You're gonna have so much fun.
He's gonna shoot us in the air, mama, okay? Come on, Pete, I got you. It's okay, mama. Hold your head back. Hold your head back. It's okay. Stop crying. Daddy got you. See, it's over. You did it, Beans. You already did it. See? It's already over. Yay! You did it! Big girl! It's already over. It's already over. It's already over. Daddy right here. Daddy right here. I told you I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you go, Bombers, okay? Daddy got you. Daddy gonna push us all the way down. Okay?
How was it?
We done.
You did a good job.
It was scary.
Good job.
Our daughter got more heart than you.